Did you know Granny Video Game Full Story Explained? The popular video game Granny is based on a true story. Tamara Samsonova, aka Granny Whipper, held her grandson captive. Any sound he made in the house, she would brutally beat him with a bat. And on the fifth day, she killed him by hanging. Granny Ripper had 11 victims, including her husband and grandson. She would be seen carrying their body parts in shopping bags on camera from her apartment.
Struggling with some heavy bags. But Russian police say this is a suspected serial killer caught on camera disposing of her latest victim's body parts. She makes repeated nighttime journeys outside. 68-year-old Tamara Samsonova has been dubbed Russia's Granny Ripper.
Granny Ripper was also a cannibal. She would butcher her victims and eat their remains.
State media says investigators are looking at cannibalism and occult sacrifice.